Today, we're talking about BigQuery, VMware Engine, ML, and carbon emissions. I'm Alicia, and welcome to This Week in Cloud, where we serve you the lowest latency news. Last year, we announced our most ambitious sustainability goal yet, to operate everywhere on 24/7 carbon-free energy by 2030. Since setting our target, we've made tremendous progress in how we track, buy, and use electricity, advocate for clean energy policies, and support the development of new technologies to help us reach this goal. And in the spirit of transparency, we've released some further information about our 2020 consumption. The A Year in Carbon-Free Energy animation points out significant projects that came online in 2020 to bring our data centers closer to operating entirely on round-the-clock carbon-free energy. Check it out on the blog. With all the updates from Google Cloud VMware Engine, we've devoted a whole blog post to breaking them down for you. As a teaser, Google Cloud VMware Engine delivers an enterprise-grade VMware stack running natively in Google Cloud. This cloud service is one of the fastest paths to the cloud for VMware workloads without making changes to existing applications or operating models across a variety of use cases. Head over to the blog post for more. The latest round of MLPerf benchmark results have been released, and Google's TPU v4 supercomputers demonstrated record-breaking performance at scale. These scores are a significant improvement over our winning submission from last year and demonstrate that Google once again has the world's fastest machine learning supercomputers. These TPU v4 pods are already widely deployed throughout Google data centers for our internal machine learning workloads and will be available via Google Cloud later this year. If you haven't yet, check out our new BigQuery Spotlight series, where throughout the summer, we'll be adding new videos and blog posts focused on helping new BigQuery architects and administrators master the fundamentals. If you want to read more about these announcements or see a full list, check out the link. Any thoughts or ideas? Leave us a comment or tweet us. We'll see you in the cloud.